So welcome back to the Omni Calculator channel. Today we're talking about the average rate of change calculator. I'm Alvaro, and today I will take 90 seconds to tell you what this calculator does, how to use it, why would you want to use it, and give you a very real world example of using this calculator. So load it up, cue the questions, and timer starts now. So this calculator helps you find the average rate of change of a given function between two points. I mean, duh, that's in the name, but there's a different way to look at it, and it's that it calculates the slope between those two points, giving you some sort of trend line. But a bit more on that later. First, let's look at how to use this calculator. We need to define two points using two different coordinates, and some people might be getting flashbacks to the distance between two points calculator. It's very similar, but this gives you a different result. It gives you a step-by-step solution, but it tells you the slope between those two points, the average rate of change. Coming back to why it's useful and the trend line, that's exactly the answer, because real-world functions tend to fluctuate very rapidly in short amount of time or in short distances, but when you look at the big picture, you get a much more clear view of what's happening, whether you're having an increase or a decrease and how much you're having. So to put it in the real world and give you an example, imagine you have a website that has a lot of traffic on the weekends, few traffic on Monday, and you want to know if you're gaining or losing viewership day by day. If you look at the data itself, it's hard to know because some days you lose people, some days you gain people, some days you gain more people. So you can look at the data through the year. So a year ago, 50,000 views, today 70,000 views. The answer is 55 new viewers per day on average. And that's the average rate of change. Ah, damn it, I didn't make it. Anyway, if you want more information, because this was clearly not enough time, you can follow the link in the video description and read the text next to our calculator. You can also find there a lot more calculators that will help you understand any functions, the viewership of your website or something else. And as always, feel free to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and go watch some of the other videos we've made, like this video, which is my personal recommendation, and this video, which is YouTube's personal recommendation for you. In any case, I will see you in the next video, and until then, bye!